we have a leaky bucket. We are focused on just growing more food, which does not make any sense.
In India, 40% of what is being produced is lost before it goes to the end consumer. Food waste is a preventable problem. The solution lies in not growing more, but to conserve what is already being produced.
The solution that we provide is holistic, and the technology is inspired by nature.
In developed countries, there's an extensive amount of cold storage and cold separation already available. But in developing countries like India and other parts of Africa and Asia, cold storage is negligible.
We have developed shelf-life extension sachets
that contain several plant extracts and plant polymers. Our product can extend the shelf life at room temperatures 40 to 60% during transport and storage. We're able to significantly cut down the carbon footprint. I'm Deepak Rajmogan, founder and CEO of GreenPod Labs.
Fruit is a perishable product. The inherent nature of fruit itself makes it challenging to put it in the supply chain.
India is the second largest producer of fruits and vegetables. We grow a lot of varieties of fruits. So for example, grapes that are produced in central India travels to the northeast India, which takes about 7 to 8 days. It has to travel in the ambient condition. And grapes, as you know, is a highly delicate commodity. So we are trying to solve this problem, ensuring that the stock of the grapes are fresh till it reaches the end consumer. I'm Vijay. I'm the Chief Business Officer for GreenPod Labs.
Food generally goes off because of spoilage microorganisms. So we identified different defense mechanisms that is present inside fruits and vegetables and the ways of activating it.
These defense mechanisms are very similar to a human immune system. They get activated when there's external stress, be it a biotic stress due to microbes and other pests, or abiotic stress due to temperatures and humidity. So we've replicated this communication system into our product.
So right now we have some mangoes, and here we have the treated one with the sachet. I'm Dr. Shankar. I'm R&D Director with GreenPod Labs. All we have to do is just drop the sachets into this crate. That powder is encapsulated with plant extracts and it gets saturated into this crate environment. The sachet material outside acts as a barrier through which these volatiles are released. So there is a significant difference in the spoilage. So we can see the spoiled mangoes here, and here the mangoes are actually fresh. So how does the sachet activate the defense mechanism? Fruits and vegetables, they communicate with each other before harvest when they are with the mother plant. They always get those healthy signals. So what our sachet does is give these signals that the crop receives from the mother plant. And these signals actually activate the defense mechanism inside. So our formulation works by strengthening the cell wall, the skin, and the texture of the mango so that they stay hard. These defense mechanisms evade the microorganisms attacking them. Now, susceptible mangoes can actually travel longer and reach destinations it has not been previously.
Globally, most technologies concentrate on external application like temperature variation, maintaining cold supply chains, and chemicals which are used in forms of sprays and as coatings.
I'm Darshini. I'm R&D junior scientist working at GreenPod Labs.
Using biotechnology, we can really deep down to the core mechanisms responsible for spoilage, and we can develop very sustainable measures instead of using chemicals to temporarily put an end to the problem we are dealing with.
Fruits and vegetable growers have seen a huge advantage by using our product. We are able to provide solution for oranges, strawberries in India, pineapples in the Northeast. These commodities traditionally which never reached those markets are able to because of our solution.
We actually develop prototypes for 12 different crops, and we are developing products for grains, cereals, and also milk, taking these products that we have built for fruits and vegetables to different countries globally.
Food waste contributes for about 8% of global greenhouse gas emission. Our customers are able to move from air freight to sea freight, and that reduces the carbon footprint significantly. We can potentially replace cold storage and cold supply chain in majority of the countries.
biotechnology is the last frontier which is going to disrupt the food system and agriculture in the world. It's going to change how food is produced, transported, how food is consumed.
If you are able to solve this problem for India, I think you can solve this problem anywhere in the globe.